So, last weekend, I was at the NCAA Championship for track and field indoors at University of Arkansas, Fayetteville, and the experience was just amazing and mind-blowing. The performances were just real class. Everything was very, very impressive. The only thing that was not so impressive was my performance in the triple jump. Sadly, I fouled all three of my jumps, but I still had an amazing time. And while I was there, I got tons of footage for you guys to see, and we're gonna get it rolling right now. Sadly, it's physically impossible for me to film myself. So instead, I decided I'm going to film my teammate, Blake Smith, that made it to Nationals in the 60 meter. You can see him right here, looking all Caucasian and fast. He's like the second fastest white guy in the USA right now. So one thing that they have at the indoor championship that they don't have at the outdoor is they have a giant banquet the night before the meet. And this is a very, very nice, classy, expensive banquet. I heard it was like $40 a person or something like that. And you can see everybody's like really dressed up. At the banquet, they just give out awards, you know, like best coach from the Midwest, best field athlete from the Midwest, you know, stuff like this. And it was a very, you know, nice way to treat the athletes before competition began. So the night before the meet was kind of like any other night before any other meet. You know, you just go back to the hotel, you know, you try to relax as much as possible. The teammates, they were over there playing Xbox, playing Olympics. Coach Blake, you know, just over there chilling. You know me, I'm super cool. So I was over in the corner playing World of Warcraft because that's just how I roll with my level 100s. Now, if any of you guys know me personally, you guys know I'm a ginormous track and field fan. I'll be posting, I probably annoy people with how much I post on Facebook about track and field. So to be at this meet, to be at a real class meet in first person was just amazing. It was so many real class performances. There was so many real leads. Like in the triple jump, we had a real lead. In the pole vault, it probably would have been a real lead if the guy that had the world record wasn't jumping. And in the 60 meter, it was just exciting. Everything was just amazing.
Pour la tête du concours. Oh, il est loin, il est très loin.
Champion, on n'est pas comme ça, on le devient. Que ce soit sur la piste, le parquet ou le terrain. Le chemin est rempli d'obstacles aux allures insurmontables. Que seuls les grands ont la capacité de trouver la parade. Les choix, les tentatives, les risques, les échecs et les faux choix. Trouver les solutions, même m'envahir dans la déboire. Tu sais ce que tu veux et tu y vas coûte que coûte. L'envie et les efforts doivent se serrer les coudes. Un champion se construit à l'aide de détermination et de sueur. Le loser se simple, se laisse submerger par la peur. Qui t'a dit que ça serait facile? Qui t'a dit que ça serait facile? Crois-moi, j'en ai bavé, je me suis arraché, accepté les coups durs. Pris mon mal en patience pour mettre de l'or sur mon futur. Encaisser ce rôle de relance, c'est comme un Mike Tyson. Atteint des objectifs pour dire oui, je suis le champion.
Faut que tu penses comme un champion, faut que tu te battes comme un champion, faut que t'agisses comme un champion, et tu seras un champion. Faut que tu penses comme un champion, faut que tu te battes comme un champion, faut que t'agisses comme un champion, et tu seras un champion. Faut que tu penses comme un champion, faut que tu te battes comme un champion, faut que t'agisses comme un champion, et tu seras un champion. Faut que tu penses comme un champion, faut que tu te battes comme un champion, faut que t'agisses comme un champion, et tu seras un champion.
Pour être un champion, savoir répondre. Les défaites ont toujours raison, car elles te remettent en question.
Traverser les sentiers de la défaite, c'est comme ça qu'un champion se forme. Rigueur, sérieux, discipline, voilà les trois mots d'ordre. Le mot perdre ne doit pas être ton commandant. Un champion, c'est un borné têtu avec la rage au temps. Ne tapis-toi pas, ne te défile pas, n'écoute pas les blablabla, ne te perds pas, n'abandonne pas, même si c'est échec et mat. Mat, ne lâche pas, ne sois pas un lâche. C'est trop facile d'y arriver, il ne reste qu'un petit effort pour être champion sur la ligne d'arrivée.
Faut que tu penses comme un champion, faut que tu te battes comme un champion, faut que t'agisses comme un champion. Et tu seras un champion. Faut que tu penses comme un champion. Faut que tu te battes comme un champion. Faut que t'agisses comme un champion. Et tu seras un champion. Faut que tu penses comme un champion. Faut que tu te battes comme un champion.
And while I was out there, I got to see some familiar faces. I got to finally meet Samir Lane. Finally, that guy is like my hero. He's the only person I will say that I know that's a pro triple jumper that really doesn't have that much talent for the event. I think he jumped like 46 or 47 feet in high school. He just worked his way up until jumping this PR of 57 feet. The reason I made this video is just to show you guys that in high school, in middle school, or in college, or even like out abroad, I just want to show you guys that any of you guys can make it to the NCAA championship or just the real class track and field in general. I mean, it'd probably be a lot of naysayers. A lot of people be like, nah, that might be setting a goal too high for yourself. But I feel like no goal is really too high. I remember back when I was in high school, I was training, you know, just to make JV or just to make varsity meets or just to make it to state. And after like years of hard work, I just kept progressing and kept progressing until finally, I made it to the point where I was at the NCAA championship. And this is my third NCAA championship. So I just want to encourage you guys to just keep on pushing, keep on pursuing your dreams, keep working hard. And if people are telling you guys you can't make it, just use that as fuel to motivate yourself to push even harder. Well, that's just my two cents, I guess. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hasta luego.